دلوقتي هنتكلم عن الأورثودونتيك ماتيريالز كأشهر وأبرز. أول حاجة هنشوف الـ ideal requirements of an orthodontic appliance هي الأشهر. It should bring the required tooth movement, shouldn't produce pathological changes such as loss resorption and periodontal damage, shouldn't interfere with normal growth, shouldn't interfere with normal function, it shouldn't bring sudden changes by compatible material with the fabrication, shouldn't disintegrate in oral fluids. For mechanical requirements, it's simple to be fabricated, it shouldn't be bulky, it should be able to deliver controlled force, desired intensity, direction and duration. Aesthetic requirement and hygienic requirement, it shouldn't interfere with oral hygiene maintenance, ideally self-cleaning. Ideal archway material for orthodontic purposes according to Prophet, it should have high strength, low stiffness, high range and high formability. It should be weldable or soldable with low cost. It should be designed to move the teeth with light continuous force. It's important that these forces doesn't decrease rapidly. Aesthetics, biostability, formability and resilience are also required. Orthodontic arch wires, precious metal alloy, stainless steel, cobalt chromium alloy, nickel titanium alloy, beta titanium alloy, aesthetic arch wires, sail coated arch wires and ceramic arch wires, Optifix. Precious metal alloys used in first half of 20th century. Old alloys with platinum, palladium, copper were used. And disadvantage, greater cost, little elastic force delivery, and minimal use current. Stainless steel consists of iron 70%, chromium 17 to 20%, nickel 8 to 12%, and maximum of 0.8% carbon. Large modulus of elasticity, stiff, resist deformation, ideal as working arch wire and poor for initial alignment. Spring back can be improved by increasing the length of the wire between brackets and compressing loops عشان أقلل الفورس. Excellent formability, can be soldered and welded. Stainless steel also flexibility can be increased by winding several smaller wires together. Properties of stainless steel controlled during manufacturing, softened by annealing, hardened by cold working. Cobalt chromium wires has greater permeability, similar stiffness to stainless steel, greater friction, used for construction of auxiliaries such as intrusion arches or quad helix, available in 4 levels of resilience, nickel titanium or nitinol. It has high flexibility, delivery of low force over long range, shape memory when deforming they will tend to return to their original shape, super elasticity where the wire delivering the same force over a large range of deformation, ideal for aligning teeth during initial stages of treatment, unsuitable material for later stages of treatment due to low stiffness, poor formability and hard friction. The application of nickel titanium wires in post extraction non extraction cases, simultaneous rotation, leveling, tipping, and torquing can be accomplished easier with a resilient rectangular wire. Limitations can be bent using sharp corners. An instrument will readily break when bent over a sharp edge. Bending of loops or omega are not recommended. Cannot be soldered or welded, welded to itself without annealing the wire. Copper nickel titanium generates more constant forces than any other super elastic nickel titanium alloy. More resistance to deformation. Copper enhances the thermal reactive properties and creates a constant unloading force. Consistent unloading force. The advantages provide three-dimensional control, effective in surgical orthodontic cases. Eliminate the need for changing the arch wire frequently. And disadvantages, brake friction increases with large wires. Bracket friction increases, sorry. Bracket friction increases with large wires. Beta titanium or CMA titanium molybdenum alloy, composed of 80% titanium, 11.5% molybdenum, and 6% zirconium, 4.5% tin. These arch wires are used in final stages of treatment when finishing bends may be required to detail individual tooth position and achieve settling of the occlusion. TMA wires offer a highly desirable combination of strength, springiness, and formability. Excellent choice for auxiliary strings and for immediate and finishing arch wires. High coefficient of friction overcome by low friction TMA developed by Oromco, done by iron implantation PM mechanism. Oromco also derived TMA colors by implantation of oxygen and nitrogen ions. Epoxy coated wire. Epoxy tooth colored arch wires with metal titanium or stainless steel core. Advantage: superior wear resistance and color stability. Retains the super elastic qualities, more natural looking than white coating. Optiflex, made of clear optical fiber, comprises of three layers: silicon dioxide layer, silicon resin middle layer, and stain resistance nylon outer layer. The silicon oxide layer provides force for tooth movement. Silicon resin middle layer protects the core from moisture and adds strength. Stain resistance nylon outer layer prevents damage to wire and further increases the strength. Properties: most aesthetic orthodontic arch wires to date. Completely stain resistance, exert light continuous force, very flexible, wide range of actions, can be used with any bracket system. Precautions with Optiflex: use elastomeric ligature, no sharp bends, avoid sharp bends in, sharp ended instrument, use the 501 mini distal end cutter, no rough bite, don't cinch back. Application of Optiflex in adult patients who wish their braces not to be visible. Used as initial arch wire in cases with moderate crowding. Ideal for non-extraction cases and pre-surgical stages in cases which require osteognathic intervention as a part of their treatment. For brackets material, stainless steel brackets. A composition osteognathic stainless steel is given an ASI number, American Iron and Steel Institute. Most brackets are I304 milled. Low number, they have little additional alloy metal and are soft. It is too hard to be milled. The composition ferric 71%, nickel 8%, carbon 18%. And carbon less than 0.2% and chromium 18%. The bracket base mesh consists of irregular microscopic stainless steel particles diffused together and to the bracket base to create network of pores for a strong adhesive grip, which in turn increases the bond strength. Particles adhered to the bracket base, spheres, roots, grooves, or undercuts placed in the surface of the base. Advantages of metal brackets: they can be sterilized, recycled, exhibit least friction at wire bracket interface. They aren't expensive, they reduce deformation and the fracture. Disadvantages: not aesthetic for metal appearance, tend to get corroded and cause staining of the teeth. Titanium brackets, used in allergic patients to nickel. In wet conditions, the titanium display a slight adhesive effect. Titanium is covered with a thin passive surface layer of titanium dioxide called rutile. Chromium cobalt brackets, less nickel sensitivity and less release of nickel, harder than stainless steel. They explain why they have less friction than stainless steel bracket. Aesthetic brackets, plastic brackets, initially constructed from acrylic, later when modified by polycarbonate and polyurethane metal reinforced slots. Problems included staining, lack of strength upon debonding and fracture, poor adhesion resistance and permanent deformation, poor abrasion resistance and permanent deformation. They were reinforced with ceramic fiberglass to improve the performance, but problems remains with torque. Ceramic brackets, polycrystalline type, aluminum silicate particles are mixed with binder and injected into mold. The mold is then heated to 1800 degrees Celsius degrees, machined with diamond tools, ultrasound or lasers to prepare bracket slot. Advantages of polycrystalline: it can be molded, therefore can be produced in large quantities and at low cost. Disadvantage: structural imperfection, high friction, opaque, low fracture toughness. And monocrystalline, machined from synthetic sapphire, aluminum oxide particles are melted, heated to over 2100 degrees, then cooled slowly and then melt. Advantage: less imperfection and impurities, clear, lower friction. Disadvantage: expensive. Meta-reinforced polycrystalline brackets is the most successful ceramic bracket in the clarity bracket, which goes some way toward addressing some of the problems by incorporating metal slot to reduce friction and weakness in the base to allow easier debonding. Zirconia opaque, poor aesthetic, similar friction properties to alumina brackets. Problems with ceramic brackets: ligation, friction, enamel wear, bond strength will cost. Basically, ceramic brackets are expensive. Ligation: metal ligatures too are obvious under clear brackets. Ligatures lockers can fracture the brackets. Solutions: use Teflon coated ligatures or white elastomeric modules. Self-ligating ceramic brackets such as Demna Clear. For friction: relatively rough surface of the ceramic slot significantly increases the frictional resistance. Hard ceramic abrades stainless steel wires. Solution: use ceramic brackets with metal lined slot. Use closing loops rather than sliding mechanics. Use metal premolars brackets. Enamel wear: ceramic is 7 times harder than enamel. Solution: must not bond teeth where there is any occlusion interference. Advances upper incisors before bonding the lower, as in class 2 diff 2 cases. Rubber ligatures over tie wing slot can prevent in contact of the opposing dentition with the ceramic bracket or a further. Bond strength is very strong between a bracket and the composite, therefore enamel fracture more likely to occur. Solution: avoid the use of ceramic brackets in the following scenarios: heavily restored teeth, thin labial enamel, small teeth, cracked enamel. New bracket systems in attempt to minimize the enamel surface changes is called the pre-coated brackets and have different types, such as APC plus coated and appliance system. Pre-coated brackets whose extruded flash needed to be removed after bonding. APC flash-free adhesive coated appliance system. These brackets eliminate the need for flash removal. Each bracket is individually packaged with an optimal amount of adhesive pasted on the bracket base, allowing the practitioner to place the bracket and cure the composite without the need for flash removal. These are the steps bonding an APC flash-free adhesive system. Rinse, etch, and apply acetyl bracket, and like your, there is no removal of flash. For all types, buckle surface of the teeth will be cleaned using a slurry of non-fluorinated pumice powder and water using rubber cup for 10 seconds, following by rinsing with water spray and drying with compressed air for 30 seconds. Brackets will be applied to the tooth with a constant force at ideal occlusal gingival and mesiodistal position. Advantages of flash-free pre-coated brackets: non-adhesive flash cleanup, reliable bond strength, reduce the bonding time up to 40% per bracket, reducing bonding steps and variability. Advantages of flash-free pre-coated brackets: it has been formulated with very hydrophobic monomers to minimize the amount of material that will be absorbed during treatment. Its performance in resisting the staining effect of common food and beverage. It is observed that the ABC flash-free adhesive performs as well as ABC type 2 adhesive, which is generally considered to be very stain-resistant adhesive. Ease of use extends to the manner in which the product fits into the orthodontic practice. The original APC adhesive system was designed to provide a dedicated reduced chair side time. It also protects the enamel underneath and adhesive, improves patient bonding, the bonding experience, demonstrated bond failure rate of less than 2%, because of predictable bonding experience, stains and the cure time comparable to Transbond and other APC adhesives, excellent workability before light cure. Formulation is contained within a form-fitting fiber mate on the base of the bracket. When the APC flash-free adhesive-coated bracket is placed on the tooth, the adhesive spreads out and conforms to the tooth surface, making uniform and consistent the contact, which make no flash to clean up. Grainy detail with regard to bond quality and adhesive remnant cleanup. The 3M new flash-free adhesive performs just as well as the conventional adhesive, and of the two products is the one performed by most orthodontists. Kimitel concluded that there is no significant difference in the medium micro leakage under the APC flash-free adhesive coated system bracket and the APC plus adhesive coated system brackets over 5,000 cycles of thermal recycling. Many articles comparing the flash free with APC adhesive. Lee and Canavax concluded that compared with other methods of bonding, the APC flash free adhesive coated system can potentially reduce the bonding time while increasing the shear bond strength. Thank you.